Halo guys, semoga again to my Sondas Blade, and now we are going to continue Genshin Impact. Okay, now we have new event in Winchester. What's this event? It have a 5 stages here and will be unlocked one per day. So this day only, oh, it have 80 primogem times by 5, so 400. We also have monster here, really cool. Okay. Oh yeah, if you have read the tutorial here, you can do co-op here, but it limited to 2-man co-op. Okay, so let's go. And also you can teleport here instantly, so no need to you to place mobile teleport here. Okay, let's go enter and do the first stage. I also still don't know how to do it. Girls, little realms of Nar Easterly Winds. To the coast, wind current near the wind stop, perhaps with the Nibel Zone to see a scope present temporary. The wind current those affected will revert back to their original states after a period of time. Challenge targets. Complete the Gale Zone. Okay, just complete. Collect a total of 25 wind coins and reach the destination during a single challenge. Okay, 25, eh? Complete a total of 3 wind grass per challenge and reach the destination. Eh? 3 wind grass per. What is that? 3 wind grass per challenge and 25 coins. After that, go to the destination. Okay, let's start. For party setting, I will use what about speedrunner here? Okay, speedrunner. I will Razor.
Doko ni ikeba ii?
Windstopper Hub. This transition is known as Windstopper Hub. Active this event because wind current near the Windstopper Hub within the Gale Zone to cease operation temporarily. Wind current does affect the wind current after period of time. Okay. What's this? What about activate? Oh. Change in direction. Oh. To up. Oh. That's it, huh? Oh, like that, Two wind duration. Oh, this is the trial. Oh, that's the wind grass per challenge.
Yuko.
Kakare.
Oh.
Isa.
What is this?
Yuko.
Sorry about that, but I have Kazuha, so what's this? Windproof terrace. Still not affected by wind current. When a character passes the development, it will descend slowly. Oh, descend slowly. As the ground leaves, this one will return this original section. Oh. Okay, don't do that. Okay, just go to the destination because we already completed all the target here. Okay, that's it. So that's for the main if we go solo, but what about we go co-op? Is there any option to no? Okay. Oh, I think that's it for the stage one. It will be take some time if I want to do co-op mode to this domain, because I will do it I will do it later. So yeah, thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, support my channel, and see you on the next video. Oh wait, don't forget to claim this. Okay, thank you.